Compute g at a height of 59 Earth radii above the surface of the Earth. Now g is equal to gm over r squared. Or gm over r plus h squared. So we're talking about the Earth, so we'll put in the mass of the Earth and the radius of the Earth plus 59 times the radius of the Earth. So we get g equals gme divided by 60 re squared. So that is 1 over 3,600 times gme over re squared. So 1 over 3,600 times, we know this to be 9.8. So our answer is 2.7 times 10 to the negative 3 meters per second squared.